You have to get the key to the paddy wagon back. Good news, Patrick. You've got enough Goofy Goober tokens for me to teach you a new ability.
My flop is the mightiest flop of all!
It's called the Bat Smash.
In the air?
Yes. You have to be in the air for the Bat Smash to work. You can use it to press buttons, break through floors, and even defeat enemies. The paddy wagon is parked outside, but you'll need to get the key back to use it.
That doesn't sound hard.
You'll probably have to defeat all of the thugs to get to it.
That sounds hard.
You can do it, I know you can.
Well, if you believe in me, then I can do it.
The key to the paddy wagon!
Careful. Easy. You got it!
Strange. It's too quiet. Like just before the great chum famine of 58.
I don't know what to say about that!
Little guy, big stink! It's kind of hypnotic. Get it down! Macho stuff! Little guy, big stink! Kapow! Nothing can stop the mighty stun thingy! Super Spin Cycle! Reflect-O-Matic! Jumping Jumper Jumper Roo! The manliness has landed. Thank you.
Ouch!
How much of a man do I have to be? Manliness has landed. Macho stuff. Whoa. Bring him to Ooh, is this where they make the little umbrellas to go in drinks? Cold. How much of a man do I have to be? How much of a man do I have to be?
Soul at a time. Thrilling, but not heavy. These just ooze macho. Like more of a man already. Ow! Green Bikini Bottom, one hapless soul at a time. Return to sender. One hapless soul at a time.
How much of a man do I have to be? It's kind of hypnotic. You broke.
Nothing like a little man type stuff.
Manliness has landed.
I think we've got the key now, Patrick. I also think you can get off of me.
It broke. I've forgotten, thank you.